we're moving in the age of great women leaders, where it's not, you know, just about what gender you are, but it's about what sort of substance you can bring to the world.